Detective Ed, you had no wrong food, dear.